Hey, it's Brian Grams here at the Volvo Auto Museum, and today we're going to take a look at this 1961 trailer boat. It's extremely rare. They only built about 200 of them, and very few of them exist today. What's really cool about it is it's a camper trailer. You got your sleeping quarters inside, and you got, you know, a little area to store for like kitchen goods and that. But the really unique factor is the roof. It unlatches, and the roof becomes a boat. So if you're a fisherman and you like camping, recreation, I mean, this is really the ultimate trailer. You know, how much better can you get than a camper that converts into a boat? It's made out of fiberglass. It's just really unique. And you can see a lot of unique things like this here at the Volvo Auto Museum, where we got a total of 33 exhibits. Be sure to go to our website, volvocars.com, and find us on social media.